centuries. It's not feminism which confines women. It's the system that labels that gender as inferior. If you don't choose a label, believe me, they're gonna choose one for you. So I'd rather accept this label, this gift, given by our mothers and our sisters, and run with it, fly with it, push its boundaries and expand its meaning. So that if it's me, you, us.
If it's me, you, us!